morning, y'all. We gonna do the this the morning regimen, morning feed for what I told y'all I was gonna get a hound. What I made last time. That's the beef liver, cottage cheese, eggs, and potatoes. Gonna see how the hounds do, y'all. Mixing it real good with the kibble sometimes. So on my lazy days, some days I might just sit it on top. There's a couple ways you can do it for real. Sometimes I might put a little bit in there, fill it without the kibble, put a little bit of the mixture in there, then pour straight hot water in there, mix it up, just pour it on top of the kibble, let it sit for 15 minutes. But also this way too, once you mix it in, you can pour the hot water in, always let it sit for about 15 minutes, but I do hot water.